Hello, 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 hello. Tazen escaped from Mars. I'm Duke. You may know me better as Duke of the Bump. Or Matt. Or possibly Masharin. Or Mr. Bump if you're nasty. Nobody ever actually calls me Mr. Bump. I'm starting to regret playing this game ever. Yes. I hereby renounce any nice things I ever said about this game. I reject you, game. The power of Christ compels you to stop being so terrible. If I ever said anything good, anything, about this game, or Looney Tunes, or whatever company made this game. Who the fuck made this game, anyway? Was it actually made by Sega? I don't think so. It's made by, like, Warner Brothers Image Soft Productions. Okay, I had a lot fewer lasers destroyed on this save state than I thought I did. Apparently that number is pretty close to 1. And by pretty close, I mean exactly. Well, it's 2 now, but it was 1 when I made the save state. This is fucking pathetic. I'm tapping. What the fuck was that? What was that? I'm just tapping the button gingerly, because I know if I hold the button down, I will be hurled into a laser off screen somewhere. It's bound to happen. Okay, there's the lasers I need to destroy. There's blue and green. Okay, maybe I have 3 lasers destroyed, because I'm pretty sure that right there is the place where there's one of each kind of laser that you have to get through. And I've destroyed red, yellow, and, just red and yellow. There's 4 kinds of lasers, I think. I don't know what I'm doing. I mean, I consult the fact, but this place is just so confusing, I don't think even a fact would help. It's just, oh, God. I am, like, literally depressed right now because I'm playing Tazen Escape from Mars. I am seething. I cannot wait until this game is over, especially because I have something awesome lined up after this. Y'all better hold on to your butts, because Duke is making the move to 3 dimensions. You've seen length and width, but now witness the glory that is depth. I fucking hate this box. I fucking hate lasers. I fucking hate Mars. I fucking hate Taz. I hate whatever the fuck. No! 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 I hate gravity reversal. Oh, God. Now I don't even have a clue where I am. God. How did that all... It all happened so fast. It was like 1 minute. I was like, yeah, I'm doing okay. I'm blowing up some lasers. And the next minute, I was like, woo! You're going all over the place now, aren't you? Oh, what you thought was reality is no longer reality. You're standing on the fucking wall. What the fuck? And it just happened again, I'm pretty sure. I think I'm not even supposed to be able to try to go this way. But I'm going to try anyway. Because this game's gay. Okay, this is... Okay, that's the laser I just blew up. Now... Okay, I've been down here. Have I been this way on this playthrough? Pretty sure I have. No, I haven't. because there's an unavoidable laser here. But if my eyes don't deceive me, if my brain is functioning correctly, I believe this is truly and finally the last laser of this level. Once I destroy this, it's just a matter of surviving long enough to get back to the beginning. And once I do, I will be able to go into the fucking exit. And once I do, this nightmare of an abomination of an abortion of a level will finally be over. All I have to do is survive. That means not running into spiky, motorized things. I jumped over that. You guys saw it, right? I totally and completely jumped over that thing. No! Look! Magic. Duke's making the magic happen.
And by magic, I mean cheating.
Running into balls. Awesome. I love running into balls that shoot lasers. Big green balls against my forehead. How the fuck am I supposed to fucking get over this game? I can't jump onto that box? I sure as fuck... No, maybe I can. Well, it didn't look like I can. The physics in this game are stupid. Everything about this game is stupid. I hope it dies. Let's run into some more lasers! Yeehaw! Lasers are awesome! Lasers! Woo! You know what? I'm just going to fucking straight through this. Oh, you can't. Great. The one place in the game where you can't just spin through the lasers. You have to disable them for that part. Everywhere else, you can just go right through the lasers. If you're spinning. I mean, sure, you get turned to dust, and then you blink for not nearly long enough. And then you can just go right through it. You know, I'd sure like to know how the fuck the game expects me to get out of here. Because this is kind of a kludge. I mean, this barely even works. How the fuck am I supposed to get out of here? I can ride this box up here. But I can't jump onto that box. Hold on, let me... Can't jump onto that box. Nowhere else to go. Apparently, this is what you have to do. Something that barely fucking works. Look at that. And then it takes you... somewhere... horrible. Of course, everywhere in this game you can go takes you somewhere horrible. There's no non-horrible places to go. Alright, I'm pretty sure I know how to quickly take out the blue laser and the green laser. I take that. No. I take out the blue laser. I jump over this pit. I go this way. I fall down. I fucking deal with getting hit by the green laser. And then I can take it out from here. That's the only way I can see that you're supposed to be able to get here. You have to fucking just go through the laser. Something that prevents you from doing at the beginning of the game. Alright, that's yellow, green, and blue. Still more than half health. Not bad. Now all I have to do is take out the red laser. Which I should know where that is by now. But I don't, so let's look around. There's a... let's see. Maybe I should save state. No, I'm not going to be that cheap. I know I can do this at this point. It's just a matter of taking out the red laser. And there's part of it. Where's the generator? Where's the battery? Where's the laser maker? Where's Major Laser? I'd like to have a word with him about this. I would say, sir, there are entirely too many lasers on this planet. And he'd be like, oh yeah, get down upon the floor. And I'd be like, Major Laser, I'm not interested in participating in daggering. This is a serious issue. And then, of course, Let's try it. And then some... I don't know. Something about Major Lazer. Alright. I have almost got this. All I have to do is find the beating heart of the Red Lazer. It's gotta be around here somewhere. I'd like to say that I know where it is, but this level is just so confusing that I don't. However, here it is. Here it is. Once and for all. And I'm almost dead, of course. Alright, I have all the lasers taken out. Tune in next time. And I will finish this level. Bye.